That's right. Because Odin's divine blood was mixed with mortal, he has the ability to grow, just as we humans do. Do you know what my homunculi are crafted from? Correct. My homunculi are essentially half-elves. If I were to shift my soul into the body of a homunculus, might I not become a god?
This power, it is from all of you.
Creation? It cannot be!
Yes, now I have total power.
Good luck, Platina.
Yes!
What is the power of creation? I have but to crush you when the world shall come to an end!
Impossible! Now I have the power to defend all! Come to me, Dark Warriors. Battle awaits us. It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault!
He must desire respite from thy empty existence. Thou shalt have it. Celestial Star! Do not resist your fate!
You must desire respite from my empty existence. Thou shalt have it.
Celestial Star!
Starting to annoy me.
You must desire respite from my empty existence. Thou shalt pay.
Celestial Star!
Oh, I get it.
You want some more?
How wonderful the power! Flames of the apocalypse! By the power of the Lord, die!
It cannot be!
Thank you.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Loki, I never understood what was inside your heart. I wonder if I'll ever be able to understand you.
You already do.
Lucien, shall we go?